Good morning. I still need to tackle my bed. I don't know if you've seen this. Probably not. I added a big giant frame on top of all the clothes, and the frame's gonna go up on the wall. I don't know why I bought it. I don't think I realized how big it was, but I want to put photos and drawings and, you know, reminders and maybe like a vision board or something. I think that's probably what I want to do. That's a good idea. Anyways, my excuse is my carpal tunnel. It's been killing me a ton lately. I might have to get surgery. I saw the doctor last week. Also, my hips and my back have been hurting me. I've taken it easy. I know, that's just my excuse, maybe. I don't know. I'm taking it easy, but I shouldn't be taking it this easy. I've been sleeping in my daughter's bed. And now my son and my daughter will be back tonight, and I need to sleep in my bed. I'm so tired. Can you tell? All right. Thanks. Let's go. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail. I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... proud of myself, and I need to celebrate the little wins. So I'm gonna send this to a few people that are on my Marco Polo list so that, oh crap, I gotta go back to work. Hold on. Okay, sorry. What I was saying is I am so proud of myself a second ago, okay, earlier this morning, I should say, the bed was full of clothes and I was sleeping on the end of the bed because I didn't have any place to sleep. And now the bed is cleared and I'm gonna wash my sheets again. And then I'm gonna put my new bedding on. I'm so excited! And then I also put the shelf up by myself. And it's not that crooked, so I'm really proud of that. And my closet is filled with only clothes that I really love. I got rid of ones that were stained or had holes or was too small or stuff that I didn't really care for. And I also got my coats and a couple of costumes in there that I wouldn't mind wearing again. And yes, I still have my old prom dress. And then I think the thing that I'm most proud of is I told myself that I needed to donate at least one box of clothes. And once that box filled up rather quickly, which it did, I ended up graduating to 2 bags full of donation clothes. So I was so proud of myself. So I'm just like tooting my own horn because earlier today I was not feeling good. I was having really bad pain in my back and my neck and my face because of my sinuses, and my hand was hurting, and I was tempted to go to Jim's because he's off of work today. I was having all kinds of issues, but now that I got a clear bed, woohoo, I'm going to just toot my own horn for a minute and be proud of myself. Now I'm going back to work. Thanks so much. Talk to you later. Bye.